you maniac.
Oh, gee, it's only you.
What do you mean it's only me?
Well, I feel sorry for your wife and kids. You'll make them cry.
Ain't got no kids, and most women find me pretty offensive, so I'm single.
Sounds like a pretty lonely life.
Oh.
Hello.
Hello.
Now to catch some more Z's.
Oh, shit!
Hold it! Right there! Don't you know when you hurt somebody that you're supposed to apologize? Look at this! I'm bleeding!
That droopy-eyed, cocky, upside-down-haired, women-chasing lunatic who's nuts for donuts and gorges them like a starved hog in heat, you honestly think it's him?
She's really very nice. She bought the donuts.
She's really very nice and loud.
Right, the truth hurts.
No.
Hey, don't be shy. Hey, we're pals, aren't we?
But I don't even know you!
Oh, come on, buddy! Give it up!
What are you doing to me?
Stop! What the...
Stop!
Just one thing, bro!
Hey,
woo me! Show them generosity
here! That's disgusting. Just ignore them.
But... Meryl, wait!
Where are you going? I need your help! How can you just leave me like this?
How about a little make-up kiss, brother?
Stop there. I don't like sleeping with men, especially ugly ones. Would you please be good enough to go now? Hey, he actually did what I asked him.
Huh? What's this? Looks like trunks.
I am sorry. Please die without a fuss, okay?
I'm sorry about this, Mr. Vash, sir.
Hey, no biggie.
He did save our lives.
Pretty pathetic hero, if you ask me.
Be a little more gentle, brother.
I won't try anything else, honest. You can even take my gun, see?
I don't understand. How could you tell?
I counted. Gee, I really hope it's not cold outside for them.
Mm-hmm. Huh? Hmm? What the?
This is not the way a lady should be treated. I am appalled by your lack of manners.
We are ladies too, you know.
Oh yeah, I guess I forgot.
Meow.
The legendary criminal here in my town? That's ridiculous.
I assure you, it's no laughing matter.
Well, if he's really that great, I think it would be kind of fun to have him attack and spice things up around here.
I'm sorry, Mr. Mayor, but I don't find this funny at all.
Who is that idiot?
I have no idea.
Hey, look out! Get back here, dumbass! There's a hostage situation in there. You want to die?
He's dancing around too much to even notice. He can't hear a damn thing.
That brainless moron. He's gonna upset the criminals. Huh? Dang fool! There's something on him.
He's dodging the bullets.
Dodging? That freak doesn't even realize he's being shot at.
Looks like he's going inside.
are you supposed to be?
Are you suicidal?
Or too stupid to know better?
Huh? Help somebody! Robbers! Help somebody! Stop it!
That guy's just an idiot.
Takes more than just an idiot to be screaming that way.
Well, I guess we got 5 hostages now.
I just realized, pal, I never did get your name.
Well, I'm a...
You drink too much.
I'm sorry!
Disgusting.